What a beautiful day.
I love fishing, Grandpa!
Quiet down, grandson. You're gonna scare away all the fish. Now, don't cast until I show you how...
Whoa! I caught a big fish and an old man. Oh, Grandpa, what are you doing out there? Okay?
Boy, you need to learn to be obedient. Shoot far. If you's Noah, ain't none of them animals would have made it onto the boat.
What? I don't understand a word you just said, pawhead.
Well, you see, God told Noah there was going to be a flood, and he just obeyed without any questions, even though everybody else was making fun of him.
Okay, God, I'll do it. I'll build an ark. You know, there'll be room on the boat if you want to come.
Yeah, there'll be room in my living room, too, if you want to come, you idiot. It's not going to rain.
But God told me it was.
Are you sure that God didn't say to build a park? A park? I could totally rock a merry-go-round right now. You
know what I mean? A park. Yeah. That would be awesome.
So, for the next 100 years or so, Noah took to building the ark. And then one day, despite all the opposition, Noah's obedience paid off.
Hey, Noah, don't you wish you were merry-go-rounding with me run about now?
Well, I don't...
Hey, Noah, check this out. Whee! Oh, man, you must be having a blast over there with those smelly animals in that big boat. Oh, wait. No, you're not. Hey, Noah, where's the water? Huh? Oh.